guys, well, I wanted to ask y'all this. I'm mainly talking to Sebastian. Sebastian, can I ask you a question?
Oh, hey, Sharky, what do you need?
So, guys, I'm running this quick experiment, and I want to see how many holes does a girl have.
Sharky, they usually have three. Yeah, dude, they have three. What are those holes? Their mouth, their taco, and their ass.
Really? I never knew that. I don't believe it, guys. I really want to see if girls really have three holes. So, Sebastian, I want to go in the girls' bathroom at a restaurant, and I want to see if they have three holes. If they have three holes, then I'll record the video and send it to y'all guys.
Sharky, I'm not sure where you're getting at that, but you're just gonna go stalk girls. That's a little creepy, dude.
I mean, me personally, Sharky, I think you should do it and record the video and send it to us.
I mean, Sebastian probably just saying that because he doesn't even want the video because he's not even into girls.
Yeah, that's half of the reason.
Bet, so you're saying I should do it?
Yeah, dude, you should do it.
Yeah, you should do it.
Alright, bet. Oh shit, I forgot. How am I gonna get into the girls' bathroom? They're obviously gonna see me.
Oh yeah, they will see you. Wait, Sebastian, you can just create Sharky an invisible, right? An invisible right here?
I don't know.
What do you mean, don't know? Every time me and Jacob ask you to create something, you should create it. I just don't feel like doing it tonight, guys. Come here real quick. Yeah, what is it, Sebastian? So how about this? I'm just gonna tell Sharky that this is an invisible ray, but actually, I'm just gonna pull out one of my rays or something, and I'm gonna pretend to shoot him with it, and then we're gonna act like he's invisible.
Oh, that's good thinking. Sebastian, that's good thinking. Because apparently you don't feel like doing it. You're not gonna help a homie out?
No. But Sebastian, you're supposed to be acting like you are going to create him one.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry, Sharky. We're going to get you hooked up. Yeah, we're going to get you a gun.
Wow, an invisible ray? So I'm going to be invisible for the rest of the day?
Yep, Sharky. Wow. Man, I'm going to be able to do whatever I want. Okay, go ahead and create it, nerd.
Okay, don't worry, Sharky. I got you. Finally, the first ever day I don't have to be involved in something crazy.
Okay, Sharky, are you ready to be turned invisible?
Yeah, you already know, Sebastian. Go ahead, hit me with it.
Okay, bet, Sharky.
That thing came out, Sebastian. That's weird, because usually when you create something, stuff usually comes out of it.
I mean, come think about it, Sharky, this is an invisible ray, so it turns things invisible, so the beam is invisible. You can't see it.
Oh, yeah, that does make a lot of sense, Sebastian. All right, well, I'll catch you guys later. I mean, I don't feel invisible, but I already know I'm invisible because I can trust you, Sebastian, with everything. But yeah, I'm going to go in the girls' bathroom at a restaurant, and I'm going to see if they have three holes or not. If they do, then, well, y'all guys are stupid. Bye.
Wait, Sebastian, I just realized something. If Sharky gets in trouble, then it's going to be your fault.
How's it gonna be my fault? This is not even invisible, Ray. That's what I'm just gonna tell the police.
Oh, yeah. But you're also getting Sharky in trouble.
Oh, damn, I am.
You're a bad friend, Sebastian.
What the hell? What do you mean? You're the one that suggested me this.
No, you're the one that came up with it, Sebastian. Stop trying to put shit on me.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, I'm right.
Oh my god, why do all the restaurants have to be closed? I'm trying to run an experiment here. I just broke in this random girl's house. Huh, she has a pretty nice room. Alright, let's wait for her to go to the bathroom.
Oh my god, I got shit so bad. Oh my god, why did I have to eat Taco Bell?
Okay, I'm just about to let it all out, let it all out.
Doyle! What the hell? Sharky, why are you in my house?
Wait, huh? Oh shit, I dropped the camera. Wait, huh? Who is Sharky?
Wait, she shouldn't be able to see me. Ain't I invisible?
Sharky, what the hell do you mean you're invisible? No, I can clearly see you. You're stalking me. Why the hell are you in my house? I'm about to call my dad, Mr. Hops, on you. Get out!
Oh, shit. I actually might want to get out. Bye, Charity C. I'm sorry. I'm just trying to see if girls have three holes or not.
What the fuck? I mean, I know Sharky's my homie and all, but just... What the hell?
Okay, well, that obviously flopped. But now... What do I want to buy? I'm feeling a little bit hungry. We're gonna go to Popeyes and pick me up some chicken. But I don't have any money on me. Damn, I wish I wasn't broke.
Wait, I can just steal some money from Mark. I mean, I am invisible. He's not gonna be able to see me.
Alright. Just gonna grab his wallet.
Wait, what? Sharky, what the hell are you doing? Why are you trying to steal my wallet?
Wait, what the fuck? But Mark, how the hell can you see me? I am invisible.
Wait. You have super invisible seeing glasses?
No, Sharky, I'm just wondering, why are you trying to steal my wallet? And why are you saying you're invisible?
Because Sebastian shot me with a ray that would make me invisible. And you're not supposed to see me right now.
Well, you have superpowers or something?
No, I don't have superpowers. You're not invisible, Sharky.
That's what Cherry C told me. What about Cherry C? I went to her house and spied on her while she was on the toilet because I wanted to see if girls had three holes. Well, they actually had four, Sharky. Really, can I see them? Sharky, what the hell? Why would you say that? That's your own mother. I'm just saying, Mom, you can show me something. You're the one that birthed me. Well, screw this. I am invisible, and y'all guys can just have some super seeing spy glasses on. And yeah, y'all can see invisible things. It's kind of weird. Charity C has it for some reason. Y'all two have it. It's weird, but I'm not sure why everybody has that today. But yeah, I'm invisible, and yeah, there's nothing y'all can do about it. So, bit. What the fuck? Did he just spin our faces? I'm not sure what Sebastian shined with, but it must have been some drugs. Yeah, because there is no way he said he thinks he's invisible.
Why is everybody in the house today have to be such a fat ass? Look how many dishes I have to clean. What the fuck? Oh my god, there's so many dishes. I better get to cleaning.
Oh, look at that man, Chef Louis, being the slave he is. That's actually incredibly racist because he's black, but still, look at him being a slave to Bryson. I'm gonna mess with him real quick. I'm gonna throw all of these utensils at him that are totally not dangerous, and I'm gonna see how he reacts. I mean, he won't know who it is. He's probably gonna think it's a ghost or something. He's gonna run out crying like a little pussy. All right. Take that, Chef Louis. Ow, what the fuck? Who just threw something at me? What? Sharky, why'd you throw that at me?
What, you too, Chef Louis? You have special seeing glasses that help you see things that are invisible?
Sharky, what the hell are you rambling about? No, you're not invisible, Sharky. I can clearly see you. We can all see you.
Be quiet, Chef Louis. You buggy. You don't know that I'm thugging. Take this, Chef Louis.
Why would you try to throw old Bessie? Don't you ever try to throw my special spatula ever again. Get the hell out of my kitchen.
Who the fuck is old Bessie? She sounds like a whore anyways. I'm out of here.
It's okay, old Bessie. That mean shark won't hurt you ever again. Come here, give me some kisses.
Oh man, with me even being rich, I'm still bored sometimes. I already went to my private theater, my private zoo, so what else am I going to do? Man, having a boring mansion can be boring sometimes, I swear. I think my butler should give me a suggestion on what I should do.
Don't worry, sir. I already know you were going to call me for the, 5 millionth time today. But what do you need, sir?
Oh, great, Arthur. You're here. I think this calls for a reward. I love it when you're on task and shit and well aware of your surroundings. Now, Arthur, I'm ready for my money bath now.
Okay, sir. Probably one of the most hardest parts of the day. Sir, does it really have to be $5 million in that bathtub? It has to be $1 each. It's really hard sorting out all the money. And I lose count sometimes because you distract me a lot.
Arthur, now what did I say about talking back? And yes, the $5 million has to be all in ones, Arthur. Now take me to my money bath.
Man, it looks like he and the poor is having a hard time with his butler right now.
Dude, what the hell? Is that Mark's pet shark?
Nigga, what the hell? First of all, I'm not Mark's pet. And second of all, I'm invisible.
But I said not invisible. Arthur, get the gun. There's a shark in the house.
Okay, sir. I'll go get the gun.
Oh, he and the poor, you don't have to shoot me. We know each other.
Oh yeah, you are Mark's pet. I forgot you talk like that. For the last time, I'm not his damn pet. But I'm invisible.
No, you're not. I can clearly see you. Are you on something? Now you have to check your house.
No. I'm not on something. I'm just saying I'm invisible.
If you don't leave my house in 10 seconds, then I'm suing your ass. Can I think it?
I'm going to sue your ass anyways because you broke into my house. That's robbery.
Yeah, you were planning on stealing something, weren't you, thief?
No, I wasn't trying to steal anything.
Nah, you're getting sued.
But what the hell? This is bullshit. I didn't do anything.
You broke inside my house. You entered without being welcomed.
Sir, so does that mean the gun is not needed for anymore?
No, Arthur, because I figured out a different punishment for him. A better punishment. Getting sued for $5 million.
What the fuck? Mark is not gonna be able to pay for all that shit.
No, Mark's not paying for it. You're paying for it.
What the hell? Oh my god, no.
I'll see you in court, Sharky. To think you're all invisible and shit.
Well, as all these girls say, he and the poor, you ate that.
Oh my god, I hate rich people. They're some bitches.
But am I really not invisible? I need to go talk to Sebastian zesty ass. I think he tricked me.
That's it, Sebastian. Go ahead and admit it to me. Did you lie to me or not? Whoa, Shaggy. Why are you coming at me so hostile for? Damn, dude. What did I do to you? What you did to me, Sebastian? You're getting me sued. What the hell? Sued? What the hell did you do? I broke up the heathen power's house. What? That's all your fault. No, I thought I was invisible.
But, Sharky, an invisible person can't even break into someone's house. I mean, yeah. Wait, what? It's not making... How the hell did you even break into his house? I mean, I know you're invisible and all, but all because you're invisible, that doesn't mean you can automatically get into his house. That doesn't mean anything. He only had his front door unlocked. Okay, what's up with people these days keeping the doors locked? I know. Especially rich people. Don't they keep their money safe? Yeah, exactly. Yeah, that was pretty stupid. I mean, he's literally the richest person in his neighborhood, so he should expect people to try to rob him. That was a pretty stupid choice on him. So I think half of that's on him, but you still broke into his house, and it's not my fault. But all I want to know is, did you trick me about that invisible ray or something? I'm sorry, Sharky, but I did. What? Oh man, I can't wait to hear Sebastian apologize. Me too, dude. All right, Sebastian, go ahead. I'm sorry, Sharky, that I got into all of this. Listen, I just didn't want to, you know, make anything today or create something. Especially a ray, that takes so much time. And I just didn't feel like making one, so I just faked it out. I just used one of my other machines that are already made, and I acted like I shot you with it. Wow, Sebastian. Wow. I'm getting sued all because you lied to me. It's not my fault. You're the one that broke into his house, and especially he in the Power's house. You know he was going to sue you for that. He sues people for anything. Yeah. Well, actually, after what I just heard, Sharky's not the one that's getting sued anymore. You're getting sued. Wait, what? Yeah, because I figured out something. If you never would have told Sharky that he was invisible and all that shit and fake shot him with that ray, then he would have never thought to break into my house. I mean, yeah, he thought that invisible people can break into people's houses. And if he never thought that, then, well, he wouldn't have broke into my house. So, yeah. You're the cause of him breaking into my own house. So in that case, you're getting sued. Oh shit, I mean, you know, oh, he done probably kind of jumbled at his words. I really don't care, because I'm not getting sued no more. What the hell? There is no way this is happening. No. Shark is the one that broke into your house. I kind of do deserve it. Wow, you're really one of those people that say, okay, I think I deserve that. Shut the hell up, Junior. But for how much money, like $100 or some shit like that? No, since you're the cost of all this, I'm gonna raise it to $6 million. Wait, $6 million? Oh, hell no, I cannot pay that. I'm not rich. Jacob, can I please borrow some money from you? No, dude, I'm broke as a joke. What are you talking about? Junior, am I rich? No, you're not rich. Hey, Seth, dude, Sebastian, what are you rambling on about? Jacob, please don't lie to me right now. Please don't lie to me. I'm literally about to get sued. I'm telling you, bro, I don't have money. I'm broke. Why is Goofy trying to ask me for money? I don't know, Jacob. Dude, I don't have any money, Sebastian. Get off my dick. No! I'm out of here. See your zesty ass in court. I'm going to be even richer now. Thanks, Sharky, for breaking into my house. Because if you never would have broken into my house, then this never would have never happened. Wow, so I guess this video kind of ends on a good note. I mean, I'm not getting sued, you know? But Sebastian's kind of is, you know? Like and subscribe, everybody.